fellas. I cleaned the loft the other day. It's already dirty. A little hump day on these. They're all black and then black and green. Looking really nice. The snow whites. Got the red train. It's a grizzle with the blue bar. I think it's gonna be a silverish, milky blue bar here. So we'll see. Got two checks. It's a grizzle with a checker hand. That's one of my special ones. Hopefully the babies will come out looking like them. Got a nice eye to him too. Once the baby hatch and gets bigger, then I'm open the door and it can fly out. Got a grizzle with a tiger grizzle in here. These are my blacks. Fly out. Got the black peas here. They originally came out from my two black pigeons, but they come out black peas, so looking really nice. I like the coloration. These in there. These are my checkers. Jensen's. These are also chickens too. Eating big. Here's the last year's daughter of my two original black pigeons. Archangel. Some German owls. Checker one fly. This is a cock. So checker one fly, white splash. It's curled red grizzle. Looking really nice too. It's a checker with grizzle also. Looking really nice. I just cleaned these yesterday. It's all dirty already. These two are my youngster this year. Looking really nice already. I like that color on this one. And also the color on this one too. Got a lot of grizzles this year. I guess these two decided to steal their nest. They were here. I don't know what happened to their parents. Beautiful. pair it with the like Rizzo carp. Now let me show you some of my beautiful birds. Here's last year's black pea. So what I like about these, they have an orange eye sear around their eyes. See that orange ring around their eye? I like them because it makes them shine as well. Now that's the sun I got last year. And here is the father of all my blacks and black peas. They also have an orange eye sear. So there's two females here. Okay, that's the cock. Here's another female. Got the orange eyes here also. Makes them very beautiful. Here's another one. I love them. So hopefully these babies will come out looking nice too. These are last year's bird. This year's bird. And Snow White's pair with that one. Here's the mother.